Now you have another interesting product, which are these barrels that I see. Can you tell me more about those? Maybe we can grab one and...
Well, this is Whiskey Works, and this is something we came out with last year for the Christmas season. We actually sold this kit as a big kit, and it had a bottle of scotch with it, of vatted malt. And what you do is you take it, it's an American oak cask, and it's brand new and has a medium char on it, but it is a real cask. There's no glue in it, there's no nothing of that nature. It's quite unique. You add the whiskey to it. Usually it's a very young whiskey, it looks very light, and it ages incredibly quickly. So after about 4 weeks is what you get.
Wow, really? 4 weeks?
4 weeks. And the reason for that is because you have such a small cask, you have a large surface area that the whiskey can mature up against versus the huge 200 liter cask. So this year we had a lot of people that were saying, can't we just buy the cask? We just want the cask. We want to just age our own whiskey. We don't want your whiskey. We want to try something different, unique, and a blend, you know, some young malt whiskeys, and try it that way. They wanted to finish them in port first or sherry and do their own finishings on them. So we came out with just the cask.
So people are really taking their whiskey personally in this case. This is your chance to bring it home and make it your own version.
Make it your own. And the most interesting part of making whiskey is the aging process. That's where all your flavors come from. When whiskey comes out of the still, it's clear. You put it in the cask and it changes color.
Mind you, it also it's the part that requires the most patience well, though.
But this ages very quickly, about 4 weeks, 4 to 6 weeks. Is all that it takes to really make a change in the whiskey and to come up with something quite unique. We have a 1 liter cask packaged for nicely gift giving. We also have varying sizes of casks.
We have
2 liters, 3 liters, 5 liters, 10 liters, 20 liters for those that are really into it.
It's like the best science fair project ever.
It is, it's a lot of fun. We've had many, many comments from people about how great and how much fun they've had playing with it and doing different things, trying different finishes, rum finishes, port finishes, sherry finishes. But this is, you can get this at whiskeyworks.ca. I'll do my little plug.
Sure.
Go to whiskeyworks.ca and you can order them online.
That's great. Well, I hope you enjoy the rest of Whiskey Live. I certainly am going to.
Thank you.
Thanks very much for your time.
Absolutely.